Let's learn how to change the password of any WordPress user that's tied to your account. Log in to your Bluehost panel and go to the My Site section. Click on your WordPress website's Manage Site option. On the Overview page, you will see the number of users listed. To change the password, you can select the Manage option here, or even go to the Users section of the page. When you click on Users, it will list all users that have been created, and you can filter these out based on their roles. That is, administrator, editor, author, contributor, subscriber. Learn more about these roles in this video. As you can see, this account has one WordPress user, an administrator. To reset the password, log in here and click on the three dots you see here. You will be taken to the WordPress admin page directly. Select Set New Password. You will see the auto-generated password, which you can now change. The system may determine that your password is not strong enough, but if you are sure you want to use it, check this box to confirm. Scroll down and hit Update Profile. And we see that our profile has been updated based on the confirmation message here. Subscribe for more helpful videos from Bluehost.